Artificial intelligence has seen significant advancements in various fields, including voice cloning technology. This technology can accurately replicate voices, allowing individuals and companies to create audio content without the need for a real speaker. It expands the possibilities for audio production and communication across multiple mediums and is used in various applications such as advertising, movies, and digital personal interactions. First, we will go to the website audacityteam.org. Then, we scroll down and click on Download Audacity. We wait for a moment, and the program will start downloading. I have previously downloaded and installed it. Now, we open the Audacity program, click on a file, then open, and select the audio file, which is a sample of my voice. We select the entire audio clip, then go to Effect, then a special, and choose Truncate Silence. We keep the same settings and click Apply. By doing this, we have removed all the pauses from our clip. Finally, we click on File, then Export, and select Export as MP3. We choose the save location, click Save, and then click OK. Secondly, we will use the Adobe Podcast website to improve the audio quality. Click on a Sign Up to create a new account. You can register using your Gmail, Facebook, Apple, or email. After completing the registration, click on Choose Files to select the audio file from which we removed the gaps earlier. Select the file, then click on Open. Wait a moment for the file to be uploaded to the website. After just 2 minutes, the file becomes ready in high-quality audio. Simply click on a download, and the enhanced audio file will begin downloading. We will use the Collab website to clone my voice. You will find the website link in the description. First, execute the first stage and wait for it to finish. It only takes a few seconds. Then, execute the second stage, which also takes just 1 second. Now, run the third stage and wait for the process to complete. This step takes about 2 minutes. Don't worry if you encounter an error. Proceed to the fourth stage, which only lasts for 14 seconds. Afterward, initiate the fifth stage, which is the longest and takes approximately 7 minutes. Wait until you see the link generated, which is valid for only 72 hours. If this step doesn't work, make sure you are using the T4 GPU, which you can confirm in the Runtime menu by selecting Change Runtime Type. Finally, click on the generated link. First, we upload the audio that we previously created in Wave Voice to clone. In the A text-to-speech prompt field, you can enter any text you want to generate in a synthesized voice. Here, we used our Fast Track AI YouTube channel description. In the Character Name field, you can input any name you like. You can also record your voice using the microphone or choose one of the cartoon characters from voice characters. For the sake of this explanation, we will focus on a file upload. Now, click on Submit, and the website will start converting the text into speech with MY voice tone. If we go back to the Collab website, we will see that it has begun the process of converting text to speech. Here, we will speed up the process to avoid creating a very long video.
what's left is right. Chasing stars and holding you. I can't see the end, but we'll see it through.
After reaching this point, the process will have finished. If we return to the initial website, we will find the audio clip ready. Now, we will showcase the original clip, followed by the cloned one.
I have created an Instagram account with the name Laura Martinez and added a distinctive profile picture as well as a short description. Now, let's proceed with uploading content. Click on the camera icon. Select from my computer. Choose the image we created earlier, then click Open. Adjust the image dimensions, then click Next. You can add filters if you
Fast Track AI is a YouTube channel dedicated to providing quick and efficient guidance and insights into the world of artificial intelligence, AI. The channel focuses on delivering concise and informative content aimed at accelerating your understanding and proficiency in AI-related concepts, technologies, and applications. This. Through concise tutorials, tips, and tricks, Fast Track AI aims to empower viewers with the knowledge and skills to navigate the fast-paced world of AI and stay ahead of the curve.
Afterward, you can download the cloned clip using the button below. This concludes today's video.